Alright, here we are at Ground Zero. Big Show over there. He just finished painting his chains for his doors and stuff. This is his garage. So as you can tell, he is a mechanic. A little dirty. Anyway, Junior. This is his car. This is Big Show's car.
This one too. It's this one that is the main one.
Still gotta paint the door white.
Little crappy chain. Here. Over a whole thing. Not drawing the bumper. Not reinforcing the bumper.
This is true.
It's gonna keep it from going down. Because it's attached here, right? It's not gonna go down. It might get slack if it goes up, but it'll keep it from going down. You think with the physics, right? Chain's through here. It ain't gonna go down.
Sure, it's gonna pull on the back instead of part of anything else.
Yeah. Yeah. We need some leftover crappy chain. We're like, let's try this. You know the dog chain? It's on that side.
That's why if you look in the videos, that's why they go like this. With the wire.
Yeah, eh?
What they're doing is they're pulling on it like this.
Yeah, true. Let me try. We're not reinforcing the bumper, man. Just holding the trunk down.
We're not doing any demolition missions where they're going through junkyards and finding bumpers.
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's alright, I'm pretty sure Demolition Mission would like us saying hi.
What's his name?
So as you can tell, there's another car Mike's got for, what is this one?
Dirt track.
There you go. No boner in it or anything.
There's a motor in it.
Is there a motor in it now?
Yeah.
I thought you didn't have one. I thought it didn't come with one.
One of these.
Oh, okay.
454.
Still got a little bit of work.
Big block. Wide open. Sideways.
What? Oh, hang on. What you doing?
He's opening his car.
I think
no battery.
I want to close this and clean it.